I've been in office just 1 year. Before that, I was the Navy's Intelligence Officer of the Year in 1998.